I was born with a pure yang spirit, meaning I have too much yang energy. Apparently, it's so rare it only happens once every 1,000 generations or so. It means I repel all evil for miles around. Actually, that's a bad thing. I must be the only exorcist in history who can't get within 10 miles of an evil spirit. Never before have I fathomed such lofty heights of martial prowess. For eye and hand, man and blade to act in unity. Truly, I have been enlightened.